Nolan Booth, the second most wanted art thief in the world. Special Agent John Hartley, FBI.
Hi, guys. How'd you find me?
You stole William Strang's Lady with the Red Hat from the Tate.
You can't prove that was me. I got that on Etsy.
I want you to help me catch the most wanted art thief in the world, the Bishop.
Hello, boys. It's so nice to finally meet you in person.
She set me up, framed me.
A few clever keystrokes and poof. Bye-bye, Agent John Hartley.
She's gonna steal Cleopatra's eggs. They're priceless.
If we catch her together, I can clear my name.
And I'll help you become the number one thief in the world again.
Lift with your neck.
Even if I did partner up with you, you still only have one brain.
What's the plan, son of a...
See? Easy peasy.
You have to be the two dumbest men on the planet.
You look awful.
How's it going with your partner in crime?
Five-second rule.
This is a marriage of convenience.
I want a divorce, and I'm keeping the kids. Outlaw.
Are you kidding me?
What? This is hard!
Only wish to breed, I explode into a million seeds. Y'all remember me? Trying to beat me.
That's the idea. Ask me, but never ask me to live a lie in my phone, cause I wanna get it
on till I die. Are you not?
There's one last thing you should know. Trusting a thief can be dangerous.
Oh, what the fuck?